prepared. We are prepared for facing the election. In fact, we are never ready for election.
So when will the nomination be issued?
The candidates, you mean?
Yeah,
this will be announced in time. It is a big gain for the Congress because two unwanted leaders have left us. And this has infused great enthusiasm in the Congress party. And throughout the state, Congress are very happy because these people, they're corrupt. And also, they have scolded so many, scolded and insulted so many Congress members. So the Congress workers are very happy throughout the state. I've been to down south, I've been to east west. The Congress workers are very, very happy. In fact, a new enthusiasm has been infused in all the Congress workers throughout the state.